This song is inspired by a very ancient poetry called the Tibrah, which was created by women in Mauritania. Thank you.
Yeah.